There you are. You know, back in the day, I'd try to find ways to work with the competition. But they'd always end up crossing me. Hell, even my partner ended up crossing me. So, when I hear some other moonshiners are sniffing around our buyers, that ain't something we're gonna tolerate. I'll leave it up to you how to deal with them. Just so long as they're dealt with. Got it?
Dust up, you got it.
I'll crack your head wide open. I'll blow out your lamp!
Can we have one day without a fight in here?
The Wolfman. You heard about him? Sounds like a tall tale, don't it? A man living up there with the wolves. I wish it was. He's a real life monster, and one that needs hunting down and... Well, one of the two ways it can go. Go up to Lake Isabella and look around those parts. You don't freeze to death. You might just find him. Be warned, though. Like most things wild, I expect he'll be skittish. His wolves, on the other hand, might not be.
up here, you're welcome to.
Get away!
I still got my hand. Where are you taking me? I never signed up to your rules. I won't be bound by them. You hear? Let go. Kill me, don't cage me, goddamn you! I won't be caged!
Good to see you. You know, the last thing I heard Hickson say as they threw me into that burning building was, "Oh, I hope this goes slowly." If I hadn't managed to get down to the basement, I'd have been toast for sure. That ain't a man of law. That's a murderer. And I want him to understand that if he wants a war, we'll give him one. He's got agents stationed on the roads around here checking wagons. Go make it very clear. They ain't welcome.
Looking for trouble? Move it.
Nice work on that last thing. Feels like we're making progress. All right, speak to you soon.
I am working, huh? You should try it. Hello, Z. Oh, good. We got a good price here. Delicious. My father would have appreciated this. A bientôt.
Seems you've been putting us to shame. I ain't ready to live as good as you yet. We got ourselves a music lover.